Also tonight, sentencing day for a woman convicted of hitting and killing a man with her car more than 4 years ago in Virginia Beach. Sarah Flanders will be locked up for more than two decades for the death of Richard Pence back in September of 2014. 10 of your size, Jason Marks, just talked to Flanders a short time ago about the sentence. Jason?
Tom, yeah, Flanders has been convicted and sentenced. And even to this point, she still claims she's innocent. But prosecutors say they have the right person, no doubt. Just look at all the evidence.
I've been sitting in jail for 2.5 years, eating slop and, you know, just struggling.
And Sarah Flanders will be behind bars a lot longer. Today, a judge sentenced her to more than two decades in prison for a deadly hit and run.
I'm going to fight. I'm putting the pills in. I'm going to fight all the way to the top. I'm going to fight the system.
2 years ago, Flanders ran over her best friend, Richard Pence, in the Plaza Middle School parking lot. Prosecutors say before she drove away, she stopped and told some utility workers someone had just been hit by a car and needed help. Pence died a couple days later from blunt force trauma to his head and stomach.
I don't have a clue what happened that night.
Flanders says she wasn't even there that night, yet Pence's blood was found on her bumper.
I just feel sorry for my daughters and my mom and my family, people that need me.
Today, Pence's family took the stand. His mom told the judge Flanders murdered her son and needed to be held accountable. His niece added Flanders was a monster that destroyed the family.
I know I'm not a monster. So it didn't really hurt me. I know I'm a good person.
What hurt Pence's family the most is that Flanders has never said sorry.
It's crazy. That's why I feel no remorse, you know what I mean, for them. No remorse. I mean, none.
Flanders told me she's ready to serve the next 22 years, but plans to appeal. She believes police arrested the wrong person.
I know I'm innocent. I mean, I don't believe I know.
And Flanders' attorney, Andrew Sachs, tells me that appeals process is already underway. If successful, it could greatly reduce her sentence. Live in Virginia Beach, Jason Marks, 10 on your side.
Jason, thank you.